social too. Here I will explain how to make a Magica photo and its ingredients. Here I am not alone but with my group friends Kartika. So no need to linger, let's get started. What is Magica photo? Magica photo is a craft that uses simple materials and methods to make cute and interesting photo cups.
So what are the benefits? 1. Can capture a moment in a unique way. 2. Can make birthday gift for people you love.
The materials used, the first to prepare paper with a size of 12 by 16 cm, 2 pencil, 3 adhesive tape.
And then we need ruler and 10 sheets of photo with the size of 8 by 8 cm, like this.
Make a checkered line measuring 4 by 4 centimeter.
If you don't like this, then draw a line resembling the letter Z.
After that, the paper that has been cut like that, put it together into small cups which are attached using isolative.
Then make as many as 8 cubes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
2 cups, join and glue with the top down.
If it's like this, put together to form a large cube.
Each photo was cut into 4 pieces with a size of 4 by 4 and attached to the big cup. And then Magica cup photo finish.
So that's all tutorial by Florence and I about Magica cup photo. I hope you can follow this tutorial.